will do English subject. So take out your English CW book. Yes, take out page number 21. Okay, after this 21, we will do this page number 22 also. So today we will do two pages, that is 21 and 22. Okay, so here what you have to do? See here, you have to make rhyming words. Okay, यहाँ पे हम ये 70 में जो sound words दिए हैं, उसकी help से यहाँ से हम rhyming words बनाएंगे, and then we will write this in these blanks. Okay, so you have to also write with me. Okay, so see over here, the sound word is A, T, at. Okay, so you have to match first with R. Okay, R, at, red. Okay, so here you will write R, A, T, red. Done. Then it is M, M, at, yes, mat. So write here M. A, T, mat. Now you understood how to make? Yes, this is red, mat. This is the rhyming words, right? Yes. Now, B, B, at, bat. So you write here, B, at, bat. And then, G, G, at, cat. So write here, C, A, T, cat. So these are the rhyming words. Rat, man, bat, cat. Okay. Yes, good. Now you have turned your page, page number 22. And here you can see the sound word of ED. And. Okay. And. So you have to first write with R. R and red. So write here. R-E-D. Red. R-E-D. Red. Then you have to match with B. B and bad. So write here B, E, D. Bad. B, E, D. Bad. B and bad. Now match with L. This is L, right? So L and led. So write here L, E, D. Led. Done. Now F. So F and fed. So write here F, E, D, fed. Okay, so the rhyming word is red, bad, led, fed. Done. Okay, students, please complete this rhyming words in your CW book and SW book. Okay, thank you.